Now, for the biggest moment of the year for the Sports Hall of Fame, the induction of the new honorees. We have two such inductees this year, and I'd like to read out the plaques that are going to be hung on the board of Jim, and then ask those accepting the award to come forward. So, the first is a posthumous induction of Colonel Gordon Daly. Gordon Daly graduated in 1929. Gordon Daly attended St. John's College School between 1923 and 1928. Following graduation, Gordon went on to study at the University of Manitoba. He moved to England in 1933, where he joined the Governor House Canadiens hockey team playing events. In 1936, Gordon was a part of the Winter Olympic team for Great Britain, a team consisting mainly of British-born Canadian citizens. In fact, it was only his three-year residency overseas that justified him being a team member. Gordon continued to play for the British national team, becoming captain the following year. Under his leadership, they captured the European Championships in 1937 and 1938. He went on to play for the Wendland Lions and captain the Wendland Monarchs from 1937 until the beginning of World War I. In 1993, Gordon was posthumously inducted into the British Ice Hockey Hall of Fame. And I would now ask Matthew Daly, the oldest grandson of Colonel Daly, to accept his plaque and say a few words.
Ted has served as director of Sport Manitoba. Ted, would you please come forward to accept this plaque?